So they're in a little bit of trouble here. Sneller with the free kick into the box. Tinsberger chose to punch, and Cissoko into the back of the net. And how about this? West Ham United behind at the half, lead 2-1. Goalkeeping error.